Did you know that in the Super Mario Bros. Movie, early in the film, a game cabinet in the pizzeria is called Jumpman? The character of Mario was originally known as Jumpman when he first appeared in the video game Donkey Kong in 1981. The character's name was changed to Mario as a tribute to the landlord of Nintendo of America's warehouses, Mario Segale.